Good morning, everyone. This is Wei from Early 7 Farm. Last week, we did the deworming of our goats. Today, what we're planning to do is to give our goats B-complex, vitamins, and iron for the kids. I will prepare what we need, and then we will proceed on starting our chores for the day. I am preparing a number of syringe so it will be easy for us to continuously inject our goats. So right now I have 5. So how I prepare this 5cc syringe is as you can see, the needle of the syringe is too long. So what we usually do with this is to cut a portion of the syringe cover and put it back so it will look like this. As you can see, only the tip of the needle is protruding there. So what I'll do is get my scissor, or get in this case my pliers, and just do a quick cut at the tip of that cover, and then all you have to do is replace it back. So this one needs to cut more, so I'll just cut more. What we're planning to give today is B complex for the adult, and for the kids we're going to give them iron injection. So what we're using for the kids is just the small syringe, which is this 1cc syringe. So I'll prepare the B complex. For the adults, and just fill all the So these are for the kids. So these are iron. Thank you. we have it all set now, and then we're going to start getting the goats out of the goat house one by one and inject them. We have finished giving the goats vitamins. We gave the kids iron vitamins, and we gave the adults B complex vitamins. I want to show you how we give pellet feeds to our goats. This is how we do it. We put the pellet and mix it with water, so at least the goats will be drinking from it. So as you can see, they are used to the pellets already. This will also prevent the goats from having bloat, because the pellets are already soft and easily digestible. You can see everyone is here. And they will drink all those water mixed with the pellets. So this is also the, see, this mama goat is eating and her baby is drinking from her. If you find this interesting and something that you can use in your farm or in your homestead, please do like, subscribe, share to your family and friends. Thank you very much, and I'll see you next time.